So about 20 minutes later, he called and said, okay, we're going to do it. And I went, cha-cha. And, but while we were on the telephone, the producer said, all right, Cher, honestly, why haven't you ever done the show? And I said, well, because I think Dave is really funny and he's really smart, but sometimes when he has a guest on that he doesn't like or he doesn't respect, he can be kind of an asshole. And the producer agreed with me and we hung up. So I went that night of my birthday and I was dressed like a bad lady and I still can't remember why. And anyway, so we sit down, you know, and we're talking and he's funny and I'm funny and he's funny and I'm funnier. And then he says to me, so tell me, Cher, why haven't you ever wanted to be on my show? And I'm thinking, oh my God, because if I lie, the interview's over for me. I can no longer be funny, I'm just a liar. And if I tell the truth, I can't, it's the 80s. So while I'm going through these machinations, you know, I'm like, will I even know what's happening where I'm trying to think what to do? Out of my mouth, in script, comes, because I thought you were an asshole. And, script is something that we used to do, it's curly writing you do on people. Okay, so, Dave told me he was traumatized for 5 years. But we became friends and he was wonderful, except last year, he wrote me a birthday card, in script, and said at the end, P.S. my mom always likes Sonny more. And I was thinking, oh, he's still harboring. So, all right, so that was then and I was 40 and this is now and I'm not. And All right, sit down.
Woo!
And I'm, no, no, sit down. And, oh, but before we do that, how do you like my new blue hair?
We love it! Yes, bitch.
A couple of weeks ago, I had orange curly hair, and that fell out. That was natural, too. But it fell out, and this grew in.
What? I'm shaking, too.
I'm not lying.
Me, too.
Okay, so I'm going to tell you this story. And as I said, everything in the story is true. And anyways, oh, my dress was up to here, my top was down to here, and all I kept thinking is, oh my God, I'm 40, I'm still so hot.
Yes!
And I swear to God, that's what I was thinking. Okay, so unloaded, because you're not allowed, in those days, you weren't allowed to say any bad words. And I was trying to think about how I could get out of it and not be a liar and whatever and whatever. And while I'm going through all this mental gymnastics, out of my mouth came, because I thought you were an asshole. Look it up, it's very funny. Okay.